It's been over 10 months now since the actor Sushant Singh Rajput left for his heavenly abode, but his fans and family are keeping him alive by sharing his throwback post on social media. Taking to her Instagram handle, the late actor's sister Shweta Singh Kirti dropped her brother's last social media post, wherein he had posted a photo of his mother and a note that read, "Blurred past evaporating from teardrops, unending dreams carving an arc of smile and a fleeting life negotiating between the two." While sharing the throwback post, her sister also penned a heartfelt note expressing her pain of losing her brother. Her post read, "Last post of Bhai, so much pain gets stirred in my heart whenever I realize that I will never get to see you in flesh and blood again. How pain can just shatter you into pieces. The more we collect the pieces and try to put them together, the more we realize it to be an impossible task." Well, Shweta's post went viral in no time, and ardent fans of SSR who are still fighting for justice for SSR rushed to the comments section to remember the departed soul. Well, the late actor's sister Shweta often shares such posts while missing her late brother. Earlier, she dropped an all-in-smile throwback picture of the late actor and captioned it as, "Kahan chala gaya baby, just come back. It has been 8 months. Haven't seen you or heard from you. Please come back." For the unversed, Sushant Singh Rajput was found dead in his Bandra apartment in Mumbai on June 14, 2020 and shocked the entire nation and the film fraternity. Although Mumbai police termed the death as a suicide, his fans and family suspected foul play in his death, and the case was later transferred to CBI, who are still probing the case.